So hey guys, and welcome to another Retro Games for Cheaters with me, Supernautus. Today we are back on the Nintendo Entertainment System with the Adventures of Tom Sawyer, game created by Sega USA in 1989. It's based on the story of Tom Sawyer, although probably a bit loosely, you might say. Very loosely, in fact. So today we're playing the Adventures of Tom Sawyer with one cheat activated, which is Infinite Toms. It's described as, in a lot of games that would be described as infinite lives, but in this game it is Infinite Toms. I don't know, sounds pretty obvious to me. So, I guess without further ado, let's get started and play the game and see what we think about this with Infinite Toms. It'll probably be quite straightforward, I would imagine. See if we can actually finish the game or if the infinite lives just hinders us even further. Speak to you later.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So I reckon I probably could have got through that game, but I'm just not feeling it anymore, you know? Needless to say, the infinite lives slash infinite toms will get you all the way through if you manage to get past all the little jumping and various bosses, given the fact that a lot of it will reset you back to the beginning of the level, and it's a bit frustrating at that. Plus, you know, I didn't know Tom Sawyer was hippie flipping rafts down rivers, you know, against giant alligators, and apparently he was narrowly avoiding being sliced in half by shooting stars. I know that he liked to tell tall tales, but I think that might be just a little bit too much. But that's it. That's The Adventures of Tom Sawyer on Nintendo Entertainment System with Infinite Toms. It was just going to annoy me. I watched a video of someone playing through this game and they completed it in 17 minutes. I'd like to say, well done! But I just felt it was a bit slow and unresponsive. So thanks very much for now, guys. Hope you enjoyed watching another Retro Game for Cheaters. No doubt we'll be back with some more fairly soon, maybe with some more interesting games too. Keep an eye on my YouTube page. That is Supernauta Streams. If you like what you're watching, please feel free to hit that like button, maybe a subscription, and hit the notification bell for notifications, as you'd expect. Okay, thank you very much, guys, and I will see you all again next time. Goodbye.